Hello students, welcome to e-classes of Deepol School. So today we are going to see using the mouse. So this is standard 1 decoding computer science classes, and this is chapter number 5, that is using a mouse. So in this chapter we are going to see first of all what is mouse, then the parts of the mouse, then the uses of the mouse, and how to use mouse, and understood what is clicking, what is double clicking and dragging the mouse. So mouse is another important part of your computer. It is also called a pointing device, and mouse help us to point at the things on the monitor, then select and open things on the monitor, and draw pictures on the computer, and play games on the computer. Then parts of a mouse. So students, if you want to see the parts of a mouse, just see in your book page number 43. Here you see a mouse just like this. In this picture you may see here this one is right and this one is left. So this one is called right button and that one is known as left button, and the middle one is known as scroll button. Okay, the middle one is known as scroll button. Here you see this one is known as scroll button. So there are three buttons on a mouse, and these are known as parts of a mouse. Then if we talk about mouse pad, the mouse is usually kept on a mouse pad. So mouse pad is a soft surface or smooth surface where we move well on a mouse pad. The mouse pad keeps the mouse dust free. Dust is harmful for the mouse. The mouse pad is available in different designs. So then we see different types of mouse. Nowadays there are mainly three types of mouse which are shown on your book page number 44. So first one is optical mouse, and the second one is trackball mouse, and the third one is cordless mouse. Okay, then holding of a mouse. So in that picture you see, if we want to hold a mouse, we place our index finger on the left part. Okay, then we have to place our middle finger on the right part. Okay, then we have to hold our palm on the table and hold the mouse. Okay, then whenever we hold the mouse with our left hand, how to hold it students? We have to place here the index finger and place here the middle finger, and just like before we have to hold it again with our left hand. Then mouse pointer. So just see here. Here you see a mouse pointer. Okay. If we talk about this one is called as mouse pointer. Which one? This one. So whenever we use our fingers to choose or point at the things on the computer screen, we use the mouse pointer to point at things. Then using the mouse, how to use a mouse? So there are different type of uses of mouse. First one is left clicking, then second one is right clicking, and the next one is double clicking, and the important one is dragging. So first of all, you see on your book page number 46, that is the single click or left click. that helps us to select an item on the monitor. Then double click. Double click is help us to quickly press the left button twice, and this one gives the command on the computer. Then after that, the drag a mouse to help us to click the object, and then keeping left mouse button pressed, we move the mouse. That help us to change the place of the picture or anything whatever we kept. Then using the scroll wheel, a mouse has a scroll wheel between the buttons to help you scroll or move quickly through pages. So this one is whole chapter discussion. So students, in the next class we are going to discuss the assessment series. Thank you. See you in next class.